Hey everybody, Rory from ANS Gear. We're looking at another sight today from Aim Sports. This is the RT5-03F. This is a full-size reflex sight. Boy, I'm not speaking well today. This is a 1x33, so 33mm optic on the front. Has four different reticle patterns and then two different colors, a red version and a green version. Runs about 150 hours on a brand new battery. Windage and elevation adjustments. Full aluminum construction, so it is a sturdy, robust setup. Again, made for shotguns, really good for ARs, youth-sized rifles, and lots of airsoft and paintball equipment. Get a look at this one right here. So we have this top compartment right here, which would be your battery compartment. You can unscrew that off and then switch out your battery, which is just a 2032 watch battery. Comes with two Allen keys to do any mounting that you might need to do. Your buttons are gonna be on the side right here. So this one has an R on it for red, and this one has a G on it for green. So either red or green, depending on what you wanna do. And then on the back side here, there is a toggle that rotates between four different reticle options. And if you wanna look at this right here, you can see your reticle options are just your solid dot, your bullseye, your cross, and your starburst. Those are your four different options as far as what your reticle can look like, depending on where you put that toggle on the back. Now, again, full size mount up right here. So let's go ahead and put it on this one. Let me see which one I need here for the bottom. Maybe this one. Loosen this up a little bit. See if we can get this on without having to pull it all apart, and we can. Let's go ahead and put this towards the back right there. Make sure that those these posts right here for this screw, make sure it's in between a groove. That will keep it from wanting to go anywhere, sliding around, sliding forward, sliding back, anything like that. So this will fit on pretty much any of your standard Picatinny or Weaver style mounts. And there we go, look at that beauty. Easy to get inside of it, easy to look down it, even with a mask or something. Depending on where you have it set up, if you have it further forward, you might have a little bit of a harder time getting onto it. I've got this one set up towards the back, so with my tank was on here, I'd be easily able to get behind this and see through it. But again, that's just how you're gonna have to set it up on there when it comes to a paintball setup. If you're using this on a real weapon of some sort, you're not worrying about a mask or anything like that. Real easy to deal with. Again, we've got windage adjustments right there, elevation adjustments right here, adjustable reticle, red and green options, battery change, real easy to work with. Hard aluminum construction, super rugged. If you're using this for paintball or for airsoft, I would definitely recommend getting one of the polycarbonate flip up protectors that go in front of these. So if something does come down and smack into the barrel, the sight, you don't break the glass on there. As soon as that breaks, it doesn't do you much good at that point. So you wanna definitely protect the front, keep it from getting all banged up, but the body and the construction is super solid on these. So Aim Sports RT5-03F. This is a 1x44? 33, I was close. 10 millimeters off, 11 millimeters off right there. 1x33mm, four reticle, red and green, open air, reflex sight, available through the website. Get yours now through ansgear.com.